£1 for today. £0 is presently dropping right now. This was the A wave down, B wave up. Right now it's dropping for with the C to the downside. I want to expect to tag this low for it to resume back this up climb. We resume to the 4-hour time frame on £1. We see that on the 4-hour time frame, it gave us this A wave correction of this drop. Right now, it attempted to give us the B down. We'll still watch for it to give us a C, make it flat, and then drop to tag this low force for it to restart that climb to the upside. We zoom to the 1-hour time frame on £1. Want to watch out for this trade today. Want to watch out for this set on £1 today to tag this low and potentially reverse to the upside. So to watch out for today on £1. Set up to the downside.